soon any James Bond would be coming out, the same guy that escorted the Queen.